The Mosque and Husseiniyah of Al Yasin in the Australian city of Sydney held a mourning ceremony on the martyrdom anniversary of Imam Muhammad al-Baqir, peace be upon him. The ceremony was held in both Arabic and English, during which religious lectures and poems were read in honor of the Imam, peace be upon him. Religious lectures shed light on the biography of Imam al-Baqir and his sacrifices in order to spread the teachings of the Ahlulbayt, peace be upon them. It's noteworthy that the Mosque and Husseiniyah of Al Yasin, peace be upon them, and the Australian city of Sydney is one of the centers affiliated with the Office of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Husseini al-Shirazi.